Didn't take long for South Dakota State to cash in. Kevin Tetzlaff comes up with a USD fumble at the Coyote 10-yard line. 1 minute into the game. Next play, the Jacks' Jamie Grostadier goes 10 yards to the right. The Jacks quickly on top, 7-0. Late in the first now, Jacks' Greg Adams connects with Grostadier on a 23-yard pass to the Coyote 3-yard line. And then Adams sneaks in from the 1 for the score. And the Jacks' lead is 14-0 after just one quarter. But the Coyotes shut down the Jacks' offense in the second quarter and threatened when Chad Anderson connects with Ken Gardner to the South Dakota State 16, but they couldn't score. It was 14-0 Jacks at the half. In the third quarter now, the Coyotes got new life when Anderson finds a wide-open Dan Skolton, who goes 59 yards for the touchdown to cut the Jacks' lead to 7 at 14-7. Well, the battle went down to the wires. The Coyotes start its final drive, 5.5 minutes to get to the Jacks' 2-yard line. It's now fourth down, the game on the line, but the Jacks' defensive line of Tetzlaff and Dave Klein come through one more time, snuffing Anderson to win it 14-7.
All day long, you and Tetz seem to have your way on the line. I mean, what was, were you just beating them on it, or what was
it? Yeah, we worked on it all week long, you know, on our pass rush and everything. It just felt real good.
The Jacks now are 2-0. USD goes to 1-1. Gary Weckwerth, KELOLAND Sports, Vermillion.